Hi guys, my name is Vivek Lee. I am from the team Dust, and me and our team are working on the project Use of Wastewaters. So why are we working on this? The human population has increased very much, and due to this there has been a lot of use of construction materials, wood and all. And how do we get this wood? We get this from forests, and this has caused a lot of deforestation. Even though we are taking the wood from the trees, that is the forest, not entire wood is being used. During the process time, that is while we are bringing the shape to the wood, there is a lot amount of wood that is wasted in the form of wood pieces and dust. Here in this project, we are going to make use of this wood dust and pieces, scraps of wood, to make material that can be used in the construction fields and as well as in the household fields. So other than use of wood, we are going to make use of medical waste and electronic. So about the product pricing, there are a lot number of varieties of products that we are going to manufacture using this process. Some of them include the floor mats such as tiles, carpets, wall hangings, decorative items and slabs. Other than this, we are going to manufacture some of the chairs and stools. About the pricing part, whatever we are going to manufacture, we are going to sell it at a price of 3 times or 2 times the manufacturing cost, and this will be suitable for the customers because they will be able to get the product at a low cost rather than giving a huge price and taking. So is this possible to convert this idea into a product? Yes, it is possible. Here, whatever the materials we are going to use are just pieces of wood and waste wood materials. Other than that, epoxy, hardener and molds. We can get them easily and we can design it according to our requirements. And we have done a survey in the local, and according to our inspection, there is a lot amount of competition. Major competitors are the manufacturing companies which are involved in construction and household decoratives. Is it different from the existing products? Yes, it is different from the existing products because whatever the products that are being sold in the market are the ones which are derived from the raw materials. Here, we are using the waste, that is the disposed materials, to make the materials, to make the components that can be used for the construction purposes. And yes, customer can give a high value to these items because they are something unique, as you can say. There's a lot of the market is very big for household decoratives and construction management. Depending on this, we can sell the product easily and to a lot of customers. And Will there be a key external dependency? Yes, there will be a key external dependency because whatever the materials, it also depends upon the customer's motives, such as customer's point of view towards deforestation and global changes. Yes, once again, it is easy to convert the idea into a product. And what is the innovation we are going to do here is we are going to use the waste materials to make the components. So here we are going to make a distribution chain. We are going to assemble it by firstly doing the social works, advertising it to social media and form works. Then we are going to make a supply chain which will be consisting of local distributors. We are going to first implement this in the shop, saying that please present our product in the form of reviews, then take the suggestions from people, then give us the product which you require or which the customers require, and then we are going to make the product suitable for the customers, which the customers want and how they expect it to be. And we are going to take the customer reviews and we are going to change the product depending upon the how the customer interacts with the product. And this distribution chain will continue, and further it will continue to the online shopping and else. We are going to give the distributor around 20 20% of the profit, so which makes it beneficial and also gives us the offers time. So here the product is the same as that of any other products you will find in the market. Whatever the changes we are going to do is we are making the product by using waste materials. So it will be easy to use. This is the sample product, and you can see that it's stable and it has not this one. Check, you can see whether the product is broken or still is nice.
Oh, it's not broken. It's been nice. Stable.
So as you can see, it can withstand the impact. It can withstand the impact and it is stable. If any side it will not break. This is just one of the materials. This is a steel, and yeah, people will take this product because since it is environmental friendly and it does not affect, it does not take the raw materials from the environment directly. People can use it and be happy in the meantime that they are not affecting the environment. Thank you.